Baringo County, a free cancer screening exercise was conducted as part of a plan to create awareness and ensure early diagnosis of the disease. 700 residents were tested for cancer during the one-day medical camp at Baringo County Referral Hospital in Kabarnet town.
The lifestyle diseases is affecting a greater number of the population, not only in Baringo, but globally. And there was need for us to walk the talk. It's a county we are looking forward to also having a cancer center with the support of the national. So we are optimistic that they are positive.